How are you, everyone? How are you, my best friend? How are you, my friends? This is the last day. Really, I miss you. I miss you all. I miss you. How are you? How are you? How are you? How are you guys? How are you, my best friend who with me from the first day until now? Today, the last day, I'm so happy. And other side, I'm little sad because I can't see you. Maybe next year I will see you, inshallah. But this the program should start and finish like a life. Should going day by day. First day I did walnut cookies without flour, without oil, without butter, without anything, but very delicious cookies. Second day I did also biscuit or cookies also with tahina and molasses or date syrup with almond flour without any fat ingredients, no oil, no butter, no sugar, anything. Third day, yesterday, I did very delicious Savory biscuit, this one, with the flavor, za'atar flavor, and the fresh, the leaves. I use the leaf za'atar, you know, the za'atar, Palestinian za'atar, not the za'atar which we use in Fatayr or Marrakech. No, that one, the leaves. Some of like parsley, like tarakum, like this, but za'atar. So very delicious. Now, inshallah, you try all. But today, welcome, my friend. I forget to introduce my name because all my friend and you know my name. But my name is Badia from CIC Chef International Center. I came here to this big event and make a big step for me, for my life, to be here in front of you to present some biscuits, some cookies, what I love. And my advice for you, if you want to work anything, work from your heart, work with full passion, work with big smile to succeed, to reach your think, your idea to whom what you need. To kids, to old, to anyone. If you feel happy, if you feel comfort, never mind anything. I'm not too much and not too professional in English because that my word tak 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 broke. But it's okay. I'm so happy. I feel I can reach my idea and in easy way. Okay. So thank you all for coming here in my workshop. Today I will make carrot cookies. Of course, all we know the carrot cake and we like it. We love it, the carrot cake. But now I will change carrot cake to cookies. Okay, this easy to take with us for picnic, for give for our children school, or for our kids guest. I'm bite and finish with coffee, with tea. I will order now coffee and tea from outside to join. Okay, my ingredients is very, very basic and easy. What I have, also in this recipe, less sugar, less flour. I add some touches to give more flavor and sweetness without I add the sugar, this one. Okay, first thing, my advice to youngest chef, any recipe, sweet recipe, should use this one, the measuring cup, should use weighing scale to make your recipe is perfect. Don't bring the mug Nescafe or mug of tea or no. This cancel in your kitchen, you become professional, you become your plate is good, you should to use this measuring cup or measuring jar or the weighing scale. Okay, my ingredients. 100 gram of butter, melted butter, in room temperature butter, not melted. In our recipe, actually, not good and not nice to put my butter in oven, in oven or microwave and little melted. No, if you want to make anything, any cookies, any biscuit, any cakes, include the ingredients butter, should take it from the fridge before like 2 hours, 3 hours from the morning, no problem. And keep in room temperature. See? Room temperature. Not melted like a liquid, but in room temperature. This is the good way to your plate is or your cookies is good. Okay, 100 grams butter in room temperature. I have 1/3 cup of sugar. See? 1/3 cup. Only 1/3, not half, not one cup or 2 cups, same we put in cake. Right? Okay, then this the important secret. Who you know? Syrup, date syrup or grape syrup. Grape syrup or date syrup. Can you replace maple syrup or honey? But of course the taste different. But this date syrup is matching and same way with all the ingredients. Because I have walnut, of course, is matching together. I have also the another secret one, cinnamon, who give the more flavor. Okay, again, back the ingredient. I talking too much. 1/3 cup of sugar. Okay, about the sugar, also my advice, any recipe have sugar, normal sugar, powder sugar. Sugar, should to choose the fine one, not the big one, because the big one is so difficult to melt it in the dough, and the result not good. So should choose the fine one, say, like a salt. Sometimes if I have happen with me, I make one video in Ramadan and make many recipe together, yani, like video shooting, no? The sugar beside the salt, beside all the ingredients. So I make kataif, I put 2 spoons instead of sugar, I put salt. And then I, okay, continue, and when after iftar, when I want to taste the kataif, what this? Too much salty. But the nice, the shape, the color, amazing. Very, very nice. The golden color. Because you know the salt sometimes give the golden and nice color. Okay, come back. Okay, this one. About the sugar also. If any recipe request powder sugar, don't blend your sugar in your home. This also the big mistake we did in the home, like mothers. I don't have powder sugar, so I put this in blend, blah, 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 blend and use it. Maybe one time, okay. But don't take this way, because powder sugar already in the machine and add something and make some process, no? To make the powder machine, the powder texture. In the home, we can't get the powder texture, the very fine and the powder one. So not useful. Powder sugar from the supermarket, okay? So 100 grams of butter, 1/3 of cup sugar, date syrup, one big spoon, one egg, Gigi, can you break? One egg, of course, little vanilla. In this recipe, we don't use too much, but because I have much flavor, I have date syrup, I have walnuts, it's give a flavor, no? Also, I have the carrot. It's, but it's okay, no problem. Somebody who doesn't like the egg or smell egg or the taste of egg, it's okay, no problem. Like one teaspoon. Of course, one egg. Thank you, Gigi. One cup of flour. Above the flour, you should strain the flour. Any recipe to take the some crumbles, some dust, some extra, and to give the volume and not wait for the flour. Yani less weight. If you strain, become the flour less weight because the air coming between the small pieces of the flour, so give the flour weightless. Okay, one teaspoon baking powder. Of course, little pinch of salt, and one tablespoon, big spoon of cinnamon, half grated carrot. If you want to choose the carrot, the best carrot, it's so delicious. Yani, taste the carrot, really, taste the carrot. If not good, if not sweet, if not, remove, because this the main ingredients here, okay? Maybe I'm hungry, I eat it. And walnut. Walnut, up to you. You want to add half cup, you want to add one cup, up to you. But walnut with carrot, with cinnamon, with this syrup, oh, amazing. Really, really, very, very good texture together and good, very, very good flavor. Okay, now I will start. I need somebody to help me, of course, same usual. I can't work alone. To help me, please. Who want to help me? Hoo-hoo. Should I on microphone? Yalla, come. Yalla, tajia. Oh, thank you. She doesn't know what I will give her. Very hard. Okay, بدنا تبرشيلنا هدول. I will. Okay. While she do the carrot, I will make the recipe or I will start here. Okay. Hey. Hey. لا خلون بهاي بنفس الصحن. Okay. Okay. If I have any recipe, butter and oil and something like this, should start with butter and egg. Step by step, the liquid. After that, the powder ingredients. Why? Because sometimes we make a pancake or a crepe. Then in the blender, we use the blender, right? We put flour, salt, pepper, blah, blah, blah. Then at last, we put milk, oil, or butter. Then we turn on, blend all the flour down sticky and the blend not working, okay? In this case, we should put the liquid things. After that, the powder things above, okay? Now I will start with butter. Butter, right? Butter. You know, I know the right one, but I use this. But so 100 gram of butter. It's not big quantity. Depend for some cookies or some biscuit need, for example, 200 or 250. Bismillah. Okay, just I move little to melt. Then I add the sugar. Yes. Madam Anit, can you come help me, please? Come help me. Come. I will give you salary. Okay, See, in any recipe have same this one butter and sugar. This ingredients similar. This ingredients should take time for the machine to combination between the butter and sugar. Sometimes we use brown sugar. It's a little difficult than the white sugar because the brown sugar is wet and sticky together. So need more time to melt it with the butter or oil in the machine. Okay. Now I add butter, then sugar. I give them the date syrup or grape syrup as you want, or honey, up to you. This is my advice from time to time if you use this machine. See, all the ingredients sticky on the round. Should make the, with the spatula this thing to keep all the ingredients together. Okay, and again. Okay, thank you so much, dear. Okay, now egg, then vanilla. We can strain together the dry ingredients like flour, baking powder, or cinnamon. Okay. You know the secret, if you add, but I forget in home, sorry, if you add a little bit, little bit of another powder, nutmeg. Nutmeg. Yeah, not bicarbonate sodium, not make a little bit, not too much, a little bit. This make difference about the secret ingredients and give nice secretive flavor. You feel something different, but you don't know that this, because you know that taste of nutmeg, it's so strong. But little bit with the cinnamon is amazing. Okay. Should I clean this my texture like this? Islamu, shukran, 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 shukran. Thank you. No, clap for him. Thank you, thank you. Okay. Okay, now I will add bicarbonate sodium and walnuts. By the way, the walnuts I scratch my hand, not with blender. If blender, then become like a powder. In my cookies, I need to feel the taste of the walnut. Okay. Okay. Of course the. Cinnamon, here stick of cinnamon. The big quantity, yeah, one tablespoon is not small, but it's good flavor. I bought baking powder. I say baking soda? No, really? Ah, you catch me? No, baking powder. Ah, okay, baking powder. You know why sometimes we use baking powder and sometimes we use baking soda? You know anyone? Any chefs? Anybody? Yeah. Okay. Now I add flour step by step, not together. Already I will add 1 cup here. No problem. I will add 1 cup, but not 1 cup. Pump! One time, I lose the foam what I did before, the texture. Then when I throw the heavy thing, the flour is heavy, no? When I add the heavy thing, then all the volume come down. I don't like my photo is not to smile. So baking powder, you are with me. Baking powder working, after I put baking powder, then the working inside the oven. Give nice volume and fluffy and not heavy cake or carrot or something. Baking soda give the tarawa, soft. Give the soft one, yes. But baking powder give the highest. And also baking soda working here. Working here. This is the secret if you want your cake outside the oven, baking powder inside the oven. Why? Baking powder, baking powder, baking inside the oven, right? So working inside the oven. Bicarbonate sodium working outside. Sometimes for what we use bicarbonate sodium? We use, you know, the chickpeas, beans. If hard, I put the chickpeas here and full of water and put 1 tablespoon or 1/2 tablespoon, not too much, 1/2 tablespoon bicarbonate sodium and melted in the water with chickpeas, hard chickpeas or beans and any beans dry. So I leave overnight, like 4 or 5 hours, no problem. Then become, it's bake the pieces, bake and easy to cook. Okay, then. Again. Baking soda. لا مش ضروري مش ضروري انا بخبرك بيشتغلوا مع بعض this is the secret what I will tell if anybody need the cake it's more see I will make the cake and finish all the ingredients I bought before I pour in the mold I will melt not now in the cake I melt like 1/2 teaspoon or little less bicarbonate sodium with 1 tablespoon vinegar. Melted together, then make like evaporate like this. Then directly put on cake. Directly put on cake. Melt like this. Then pour and bake. Not good to wait here like 1/2 hour or no. Directly when I finish the mixture, I make this way together bicarbonate sodium with vinegar and put it here. Strain, move like this little to melt all. Then bake it على طول. See, give you the more highest, yes. Okay, this my, oh, I will add, of course, the main ingredients, the carrot. And mix well. Okay, and I stir here. This really, really is very good way to use the carrot. You know, some of them doesn't like carrot, or especially our kids doesn't like carrot to eat like this. He doesn't know the benefit. You know, full of vitamin C. In this way, we can use carrot, and the kids eat. It's good. I did before baby maro carrot, baby maro cookies. So delicious. So I will give you. So delicious. My children is eat. It's so delicious, mommy. Oh, okay. when finish after 2 days, I ask, okay, cookies good? Ah, yeah, mom, yeah, very good. Please make again. Okay, when I say the pomegranate, baby maro or zucchini, baby maro cookies? Ah, oh, what? Yeah, really? I didn't want to eat. Oh, okay. Don't worry. Okay, then I'll make again. I make again, but he eat. No, they eat all. But the first impression. Cookies, يعني zucchini, no, carrot, no. But when they taste, it's very, very nice. Okay. This our dough can keep in the fridge like 10 minutes or 15 minutes to little hard. But it's okay, no problem. We can make now. See in this way. This the dough is sticky. Okay, if I hold my gloves, for example, so all gloves, I lose too much dough, okay? In this case, I make this way, okay? Like a small bowl, okay, then I put it here. You can add chocolate chips, up to you, but in this cookies, I leave only the flavor carrot and cinnamon and walnut. I don't want more flavor. This enough. Like this. The shape not important. Already when I bake, directly come the circle and the face is perfect. Don't think about the shape. I can put like this, no problem. No problem. But the important for me, all the balls, it's same size. Also, I need like 3 fingers between them, like 2 inches, I think, 2 inches between them to give the space for the cookies melted nicely in the oven and bake nicely. Okay, like this. Then the oven should reheat 180 degrees. Take like how many minutes? How many minutes? Guess. 13:15 yesterday. Like 10 minutes. See, if keep it more, it's okay. Become well done, become little hard. Okay, but now we will test its soft, similar cake, but with cookies flavor. Okay, like this. Okay, then baked in the oven. 9-10 minutes, about 180 degrees, but depend your oven. If your oven, it's very active and very high, okay, take care. Maybe need 8 minutes. If your oven, it's not too much hot, can stay. But the important for me, 10 minutes, remove the tray from the oven and keep it like 15 to 20 minutes. Keep it in room temperature without any move, or you try, for example, try to shake. See the colors, very, very nice. This 10 minutes only, no burn, no any black color, no anything, no? Should keep like between 15 and 20 minutes. After that, remove from the tray, okay? And can you keep this one in a closed container? 1 week, 10 days, it's okay. Yeah. It's okay, my responsibility, okay. And the test still okay? You need photo? Yalla, Gigi, okay? Yalla. Okay, this my... I hope you enjoy this cookies, but really, really, it's very, very nice cookies with coffee, with tea, with my best friend. Of course, this very delicious. Now, finish my workshop. Should I give you? Yes. Welcome. Yes.
Thank you.
Welcome. Yeah. If leave more minutes in the oven, the test is okay, but little hard, like normal cookies or biscuit, no? Yeah, like overbake. تفضل. أهلا وسهلا. تفضلي. يلا ذوقي وخبريني. يس ويلكم. ثانك يو ريلي اي مس يو. ويلكم ماي فريند. يا يس اهلا وسهلا. ويلكم. واي يو سيت الون هير فيري فار؟ اي نيد تاكسي تو كم هير. يس شيفز بليز بليز انجوي وذ ذا جود تيست. هاوز ذا تيست ريلي شيفز؟ شيفز اكسكيوز مي. تيك اوكي بيج بوس ويلكم. هو نيد مور. هو نيد مور. This last a chance. This last a chance. After that, one piece ten dirhams, huh? No, I give it free. Okay, now no move. There is gift. There is gift. Yalla. Woo! That was them. Yeah. Who know the ingredients? The new face. Oh gosh. Yeah, bravo. Give him, give him, give him. Bam. Yalla, take. Thank you. Okay. How many grams of baking powder? Or the quantity of baking powder? Huh? One table or tea? This big difference or tea? What? The baking powder, I ask about baking powder. Should I return my recipe? Okay, one teaspoon. Yalla. Should catch, not basketball. Okay, now. Who need barbecue? Who need barbecue? You don't need? Ask a question without a question. You like? حبيت الكوكيز? Yes. Now, the turn of peanut butter. Peanut butter. Who like? You know the peanut butter, even crunchy or creamy, this two texture, creamy without nuts and crunchy with little nuts. So when you make cookies, I will give you the recipe for walnuts without flour. It's easy recipe and very healthy and very, very fast, very fast. You can do it. 1 cup of peanut butter. Wait, 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 wait. Yalla. Give. How much you pay? How much you pay? If I wait. Yeah, okay. Okay. Gigi, also give them this one. Yeah, okay. Okay, the cookies, peanut butter cookies, it's very easy, very soft, very delicious, very fast. Okay, 1 cup peanut butter. Okay? Yeah. 1 cup peanut butter, 1/2 cup of sugar or less, it's okay, no problem. Don't worry about the sweetness, it's balance. 1/2 teaspoon bicarbonate sodium. Okay, 1 cup or 1/2 cup chocolate chips, 1 egg. So put peanut butter, then sugar, melt it together, then add egg, then bicarbonate sodium, tick, 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 like a dough. That's it. And with your 2 spoon, pack, 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 and put it with chocolate chips on topping, then baking 8 minutes only. Because no flour, no any egg. Sorry, 180 degrees. You know, 90% or 95% all the baking, 180. There's special something like macaron or clair or some sweet need 150 or 140. But in general, 180 degrees. All the cookies and biscuits, this is my advice, not too much, not long, not take long time in the oven. take care. When you put your tray in the oven, just sit in front of the oven. When you smell, it's done. When you see the round of the biscuit or cookies, it's become like a golden color. Remove. Don't shake like a cake. Don't put the toothpick or knife. Chef Ovi, welcome, Chef Ovi. Yalla. What you need, sweet or savory? Yes.
It's made with carrot.
It's made with carrot, with the date syrup, of course, with walnuts, with cinnamon.
And this one is?
And this one, za'atar, this salty. You need more?
Yeah.
What's that? تفضل. طيبي ها؟ So? You can make sandwich like this. We can make a sandwich with cream cheese, with like Philadelphia, mascarpone, whatever, for cheesy, and make a sandwich. And buy this one like 20 dirhams. Even sandwich 20 dirhams. And say, yeah. Okay. Can come, please? Take, yes. Nice. Chef Majid, come.
Majid.
Yeah, come with us. Should I raise my... yeah, welcome.
Lunch is running over fast.